Everybody say yes, yes, to VBS.
The driving factors and motivations for me applying for Habitat was for us to have our own home, to be homeowners. We didn't want to continue to have to rent apartments and be in situations that weren't working out for us with the apartments.
With us wanting a Habitat home, it was more of a stability thing for us. And as we, one, started to work and have our sweat equity hours, it was a way for us to build with our future neighbors and stuff. So it made it a lot more comfortable for us moving into the area.
I think living in a stable home has impacted my life just because I haven't really had to focus on like living conditions or coming home to like not have a house. And so it's really just allowed me to be able to focus on my schoolwork and sports and other things.
Now as we are getting older, there's 17 years in the house, but now as we are getting older, it just feels good to know that we have started a house and then we are finishing the payments and stuff and able to clear a mortgage out and then take the next step in our life.
My older son has grown up and is now out of the house. My younger son is 16 and he's been born in the home and hopefully will leave here to attend college. So both of them would have grown up and lived their years in this home. For my husband and I, it has definitely given us the opportunity to become homeowners where we didn't have to have a big mortgage that we couldn't afford. So it's been something that's been affordable for us, something attainable for us. And so we appreciate that.
A stable home changes everything. We need your support so that more families like Damien and Rosita's can build a strong foundation for their children's futures. The power of home starts with you.
Everybody say yes, 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 yes